While lifting the elbows, inhale, moving the breath into the upper back. Extend upward. Exhale, release the arms. Inhale, arms up halfway. Exhale to Namaste. Broaden your shoulder blades and widen your back as you elongate your spine. Inhale and come up to a wide stance. Interlace your hands behind your back. Roll the shoulder blades down the back and lift the chest. Exhale and fold into wide stance, shoulder stretch. With your exhalation, step the right leg through your hands to lunge pose. Come to the left knee. Inhale, bring the arms overhead and extend the spine. With your exhale, twist right, crossing your left elbow to your right knee. Bend the right knee, left leg straight. Inhale, extend through the spine. Exhale and fold into single leg stretch, placing the head on the brick. Bend the left knee to the chest and place the strap over the ball of the left foot. Extend through the left leg into the foot. Roll the shoulder blades down the back for full chest expansion.
Bend your knees and sink down to a comfortable level. Starting with the right foot, walk into the right corner with a slow, purposeful, and measured step. The Tai Chi walk teaches you the principle of sink down and stay down. This is the principle which turns your Qi movements into a challenging physical workout. Step to the side with the right foot, then shift back and turn slightly to the right. Fill the right foot before stepping with the left foot, then shift back and turn slightly to the left. Right palm lifts overhead. Stay down and come back to center for a movement called Fair Lady Works at Shuttles. Once again, hold the ball, right hand on top. Step to the side with the left foot. This time, right hand pushes forward and the left hand lifts up. Part of building strength and control is using your breath with your movements. Inhale, sit back. Exhale, turn the whole torso to the right. Shift forward, palm strike left, palm strike right. We can count these motions by the numbers. Press the top hand down, one. Left back hand, two. Right palm strike, one. Left palm strike, two. Up, hold the ball, left hand on top, float. Tap the left toe and crane spreads wings. Slowly sit down and spear the left hand forward, needle at the sea bottom. Shift the weight to the left foot, cross the wrists and lift the right knee. At the same time, lift the hands. Take a breath, release the hook. Exhale and sweep the left hand down and into a wave hand circle. Inhale, pass the hands. Exhale and wave hands like clouds to the right. Inhale, step up and hook. Exhale, step out and single whip.
Natural inhalation. Natural exhalation. Simply ride the inner movements of the breath with your attention.